Hey everybody, it's me, Prankster88, back again, and I am showing you how to make your personal dust room, except without the dustpan. It's pretty much just pick up dust, scooch everything out of the way. For this, you'll need regular old Kleenex, some Legos, preferably, I don't know, it depends on if you want it long, skinny. I made sure mine is long with a long handle so you can do that, get around tight spots going through stuff. It does pick up some dirt and everything, but it's a great thing. And for everybody that wants one of these, I am not selling it, but you give me your deploy or mail me your deploy, I can probably build one out of this. So, if you want one, send me the deploy, and I'll send you back this and your deploy. So, if you want one of these little lights I have built with the switch and everything, give me the deploy, and I'll fix it, and I'll make it up. And pretty much all the light does, it's to the tactical light that comes with the recon and the mission kit, it's better than the one that's on the deploy. And so if you ever get a chance to send me it, and you'll love it. It's a nice and tiny little portable mini camping flashlight with the red light. It's pretty cool. Lightweight. 3 AAA batteries. And it's all from the deploy. Thanks and bye.